But let it be a lesson to all of us. One minute you're on top, the next you're on the streets. With that in mind, I would like to take a moment of silence to remember Marissa Cooper and the great work she did as social chair. That felt really good. Okay, so it is with a heavy heart that I assume Marissa's post as social chair. Summer Roberts.
I was just wondering if anyone else has a chance to try out.
What, are you saying that you want to be social chair?
Maybe.
Okay, have you ever done this kind of work before?
Please, no.
But have you ever done any extracurricular activities at all? And remember, shopping doesn't count.
Okay. Maybe I'm not, like, super qualified, but neither are you.
Summer, who do you think has been running this committee these past few years?
Marissa Cooper.
Marissa Cooper has been busy skipping school, experimenting with her sexual orientation. And I was here, picking up the slack, doing all of the work while she got all of the credit. Do you have any idea what it's like to have all of the responsibility and none of the power? Do you? Okay, then. Let's get back to work, people. We have a carnival to throw.